Entire India is set in a virtual world.